To concentrate and focus. This show is called Another Green World, and it quotes a song and an album by Brian Eno from the 70s. I came here and we hung the show without any plan, and it took about a half hour. The painting just flew up onto the wall, almost. The idea behind using furniture, ceramics, and high art painting in one show has been coming in and out of my mind for a while. And my inspiration comes from just what I see when I look around the room. And so that's why I came up with the idea of the cup shelf remembering Donald Judd, because I love that it's a geometrical sculpture with these curvy round things going underneath these straight lines. It really, really reminded me of Judd, who inspired me a lot when I was first starting out in school. This painting over here, Fiery Pour, it's called Fiery Pour, and it's got this kind of a three-dimensional web drawing, and I love how it relates to the web of the stair. I showed the cups a little while ago in London, just a year ago today, at Houserworth in London. And whoever has this sculpture can also take the bowls off and eat their cereal and then put them back in the same place. Hello.